Fuck off. Get off me. Get off me.
Are you okay, little buddy? Are you having a nightmare?
Yeah, I just keep having this same dream over and over about these dickweeds that were pecking on me.
Oh, you used to get bullied, huh?
Yeah, those cocksuckers.
Yeah, me too. You know, it's so easy for jerks to make fun of the fat, nerdy guy.
You were a nerd?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but you know what? Bullies are pussies. Plus, I got the ultimate revenge. Now I live in a big house in Beverly Hills, and those guys live somewhere else. By the way, thanks for letting me cross this one off my bucket list. I slept like a baby up here last night.
A baby? I don't think babies do what you're doing.
I was laying there in the dark last night trying to get to sleep, and next thing you know, I hear creaky weaky, robby wobby moany moany. I tried clearing my throat a couple times, but he didn't even break stride. I didn't know what to do. I just laid there being quiet. He was feeding the geese.